back into the network. Okay, I'm going to write this down so I can just easily copy it. Okay, you can see my board, right?
Yes.
No.
I'm Android.
You can see it?
Ma'am, yes ma'am, that only I have written.
Are they 1 meter is equal to millimeter, that also ma'am had given.
Yes, yes, yes. What was that, Pranav, just repeat.
1 meter is equal to dash millimeter.
10 millimeter.
Guys, please solve it, okay? Don't keep saying anything that comes to your mind. Solve it. If 1 meter is equal to 10 millimeter, then what is 1 centimeter? You can see it?
One deci is equal to dash centi.
1 deci, D-E-C-I, is equal to dash centi, C-E-N-T-I. Ho gaya? Ye copy karke ho gaya? I'll erase it.
Yes, no, ma'am. No. No, ma'am.
Arre, ye wala likho na, you would have already written.
Yeah, oh, I will write second.
Faster, Tanishka. Four. You've got to learn to write faster. Write faster. You can see this?
1 kilo is dash?
Hecto.
Mom, I can't see third one.
Hecto, no?
Mom, where is hecto? 1 hecto is
equal. 1 hecto is equal to dash deca.
Ma'am, you have written 1 kilo equals 1 kilo equals dash hecto.
Ma'am, take
one
up.
Kilo
I
is
have
equal to dash
it.
Hecto. Hectometer, hectogram, hectoliter.
So you change it to 1 hecto equals how many deca?
Next is 1 hecto is equal to how many deca?
10.
I am not looking for answers. Please write down whatever I am writing now. We will discuss the answers.
Okay, ma'am. I want to see fourth one.
Can you all see all of it? Pura to screen hai.
Why are you doing so easy?
Yes, ma'am.
This one difficult one now.
These are all easy.
Yes, ma'am. All are coming 10 only.
Yeah, okay. Don't worry, I'll give you the other ones. First, let's learn this straightforward conversion. Okay? You have written till here? Idhar tak likh liya? Now.
1 meter.
Next is 1 kilo is equal to dash centi. This is the next sum. 1 kilo is equal to dash centi.
Cool.
Seventh sum, ma'am. 1 kilo.
I don't know, baby. I'm not actually counting. I think it should be 7th. Yeah, must be.
Yeah, I'm writing the number.
Tanishka, leave the numbers. You copy the sum.
Yes, ma'am. Written.
Have you written this one? Next.
Yes.
This is the next sum.
And what is that?
1 hecto is equal to dash milli. 1 hecto
milli.
Dash milli. No, Ranveer, I have not given this earlier. You wanted difficult ones, no? Difficult.
Yeah.
Difficult ones. These are difficult.
I didn't say you are given this one.
Oh, you did? Oh, okay, fine. No problem. Oh, no problem.
Oh, ma'am, it is easy still.
Now, what? It is what?
Both are easy.
Easy? Oh, let's
still
see.
Easy.
Pata chal jayega. Answer to tum jo marji likh doge. But what will be the steps to figure it out will be what I want to understand. Okay? Here. In this one, 1 meter equals dash. Okay, written.
That's 1 meter.
Last sum.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you see the board? 1 meter. You can see the board, right? 1 meter equals dash milli.
Yes.
Ho gaya? Sab likh ke ho gaya?
Yes.
Okay. Now what I am going to do? Now what I am going to do?
What are you going to do, ma'am?
Tanishka?
Yes, ma'am.
Quiet.
Sorry.
Okay. Subhan, have you also written the sum?
Ma'am, yes.
Okay.
Only now I am doing hecto ones. I have done all. Only hecto ones I am doing. DNS. Hecto. See, all I have
done.
Who will
tell me what is yours?
Kilo.
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 Hecto.
Hecto. Deca. Basic Deca. Unit. Deci. Deci. Centimeter.
Centi.
Deci. Milli.
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 Pakka?
Yes, pakka.
Correct? You all can see
yes.
The whole. You all can see the full thing?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah? Okay. When I go from kilo to hecto, okay, fine. When I'm going downwards, what do I do? I have
multiplication.
Sorry, I have to multiply.
Multiply by 10.
I say upar, what do I have to do?
Divide.
Okay. Now, when I come from here to here, what will I do?
Multiplication.
Multiply by 10.
Then when I have to come from here to here, what will I do?
Multiply 10.
Ranveer. From here to here, what do I do?
Multiply by 10.
From base unit to deci, what will I do?
Multiply 10.
From deci to centi, what will I do?
Multiply by 10.
From centi to milli, what will I do?
Multiply 10.
Sure? Yeah. Pakka hai? Now start doing your sums.
I did all of your sums.
No. You start doing it and take a look at it if this is correct. Start doing it.
Ma'am. I wanted to say one thing that while you were giving us the sums, no, I did 10 into 10 into 10. I did that before only.
So if I have to go from kilo to hecto, I will multiply by 10 ones, correct? 1 kilo equals?
Yes.
How many hectometers?
10.
Okay. And 1 kilo equals how many decameters?
20.
There. Is it 20? Am I supposed to add 10? Or is it multiply by 10 once and then multiply by 10 again? What is it? Kaun smarty bola 10? Who is the smarty who said 10? Who is the smarty who said 20? Who is that? Who is the smart who is going to say 30? Is it 30? Is it 20?
No. 20.
20? Oh.
100.
Yes.
Please explain how, Ranveer, wait. Tanishka, please explain why it is 20.
Oh.
1 kilo is how many hecto? 10. Correct?
8.
So 1 kilo is how many deca?
8.
मल्टीप्लाई करना है बाबा यू हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई यू आर नॉट एडिंग यू आर मल्टीप्लाइंग बाय 10 सुदान वेलकम बैक
100
व्हाई इज इट 100 यू सेड 100
10 इनटू 10
10 इनटू 10 पक्का
यस
सो लेट्स जस्ट डू दिस आई एम गोइंग टू इरेज दिस ओवर हियर ओके यू ऑल नो इट इज डिवीजन So now we know that 1 kilo is equal to 10 hecto, correct? So 1 kilo is equal to 10 hecto into another 10 to reach deca, right? So that is 10 into 10 equals 100 deca. Did you understand?
Yes,
that many times, not add it. You have to multiply it.
Ma'am. So 1 meter equals 1,000 millimeter.
One what?
Yes, ma'am.
Let's not get to millimeter right now. हम लोग एक set कर रहे हैं, इसको करते हैं. So 1 kilo will be how many meters? What is the base unit? What all base units do we have? We have liters,
grams,
and
gram.
Okay,
ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am. Centimeters.
Yes, you are looking to ask me something. Tell me,
ma'am. So 1 centimeter is equal to dash millimeter. So 10 millimeter, no? Yes.
1 minute. What did you say? Repeat what you said, Pranav. Pranav, repeat what you said.
1 centimeter is equal to dash millimeter, so 10 millimeter, no?
Correct. 10. It is 10. Now check your scale. Yes. Remember, we did that on our scale. 1 centimeter is 10 millimeter. Remember it on your scale. Where is my scale? Remember on our scale. 1 centimeter. How many millimeters does it have? 10 millimeters, right?
Yeah.
So we did that on our yes. scale first. And then how many decimeters are there on our big scale? On this big scale, it has 30 centimeters. How many decimeters are there? How many decimeters, how many centimeters are 1 decimeter? 1 decimeter equals how many centimeter?
10.
10. 1 decimeter is 10 centimeter?
Yes.
Subhan, तुम अभी भी इतना ज्यादा stretch कर रहे हो तुमको समझ में आ रहा है what I'm talking?
Yes.
So you tell me how many centimeters is 1 decimeter?
1 centimeter. Ma'am, 1 centimeter is equals to
what did I ask, Baba? What did I ask? I asked how many centimeters make one decimeter? How many
centimeters? 10 centimeters.
Correct.
10 centimeters.
10 centimeters will make one decimeter. So 20 centimeters will make how many decimeters?
2 decimeters.
Correct. 30 centimeters. It
so how many?
What, Sona?
They are so easy. 10, 10, 10.
Correct. It is 10, 10, 10.
Yes, man. 10 multiple. 10 multiplied by 10.
Most of the answers are 10.
Yes, Baba. That's the logic. Most of the answers will be 10 when you're going from one step to the next step. If you're going from this step and only one step down, it will be 10. If you're going from one step just to the next step down, it will be 10. If you're going to go two steps down, it will be 100. If you're going to go three steps down, it will be 1000. Because it will be 10 into 10 into 10. How much is 10 into 10 into 10? 10 into 10, 100. 100 into 10?
1000.
So you are supposed to multiply here, my dear girl. You should not be adding here. We are multiplying. Remember when we are going down, we are multiplying. Remember? Addition nahi, nahi. Absolutely no addition or subtraction. There's only multiplication multiplication and division in our initial classes. Five lectures pehle, humne bataya tha why it is multiplication and division. Do you remember? We were doing it all with the scale.
Yes, ma'am.
Remember?
And we were
Yes, Ranveer, bolo.
And we can say that 1 kilo equals 1 lakh 70.
Yeah, is it? Could be.
Yes.
You have to
solve it. It is.
Okay, fine. You have to solve it and send the answers to me on photo today. जब तक मुझे इसका आंसर नहीं आता है आज तुम लोग सोओगे नहीं. आई कीप ऑन रिमाइंडिंग यू. आंसर भेजो, आंसर भेजो, आंसर भेजो.
मैम कुछ
क्या
ऑफ दिस ऑल सम्स.
या यू हैव दैट फार्मूला इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. व्हाई विल इट बी डिफिकल्ट?
नो ऑल सम्स. या
मैम आई हैव डन.
यू हैव डन गुड. ऑल यू गाइस हैव टू डू. Subhan, it will be difficult for you to speak from the camera to understand what you have written. Okay? Listen, listen, Baba. Listen. Send me a photo of it, no? I can check it better. Okay? All of you, today, I really want to see how you have done this. Remember, we have only done the multiplication part. We will not do the part until the multiplication part is absolutely understood.
Mom, can I bring charger?
See, I'll tell you what, for some people it will be easy. For some of you, it will be very, very easy. For some of you, it will take time. Then for some more of you, it is going to take a little longer time. Stop. It's all okay. Take your time and solve it. One, I think you really need to drink some hot water and come back so you can stop yawning so much. Subhan, what time do you get up in the morning?
Ma'am, today I woke up at 8 o'clock.
What is woke up? Hello? What is
woke up? Woke up. Woke up at 8 o'clock.
No wonder you're still today sleeping in class. Better get up at 7 o'clock from tomorrow and go out for jogging. All of you.
Ma'am, I...
And go for jogging.
Ma'am, I go for jogging. I go for jogging.
My woke up at 7 o'clock.
You see, Ranveer, they will never be yawning in the class. Tanishka, kabhi kabhi kya karti hai? Yawn karna rehta hai na, video off kar deti hai. Then I know she's going to yawn. Okay, Tanishka?
Yes, ma'am.
See, I know that. Okay, so kids, very important. early to bed, early to rise makes a person healthy and wise. ये बहुत जरूरी है, ये तेज चलेगा तभी ये समझ में आएगा, वरना हम लोग ऊपर के स्टेप में रहोगे और तुम नीचे में, हम बीच के स्टेप में रहोगे और तुम बाहर में. From tomorrow, 7 o'clock, the moment you wake up, you're going to message on your WhatsApp room saying, "Teacher, I woke up." 7:15, brush, milk, and outside for a jog. You can come back only by 7:45. And ghumte firte nahi rehna hai. You have to go for a jog so you can be smarter. In some other class, I'll tell you why jogging is going to make you smarter. Okay.
Ma'am, I know.
Math class over today. We are going to discuss all today's solutions in tomorrow's math class. Please send me your photographs of solution without fail. Okay?
Ma'am.
Yes. Yes.
You had told yesterday I'm going to discuss the Grand Canyon and which land is it?
Which land is Grand Canyon?
America.
Thank you, Ranveer. You're the only one who answered. Baki sab log bhool gaye. The question was for everyone, no? Where is Grand Canyon located?
Yes. America.
Dhoondne ke liye gaye the na? I know. That's okay. But now you know that Grand Canyon is in America. Okay? Chalo. Go wash your eyes, drink some warm water and come back for bio. Bye-bye.